Okay.
So I have Miss Jolene here. Yes, I do. I got your cutest little corgi. Yes, I do. What? Oh my goodness. Ready? Jolene, place. I'm helping her with the pointing, but I'm also using a little bit of negative reinforcement and just kind of switching it up so she understands both of them with pressure and without. Jolene, place. Place. Good girl, yes. And that pressure's shutting off as soon as she gets onto the plate bed. Free!
Good job, crazy girl.
Boy. Go get the toy. Who's the cutest? Who's the cutest little pretty bear? You're so fuzzy. You're so fuzzy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, goodness. Okay, good. Let's try it.
Don't want to step on you.
Jolene, please. Yes.
Free! Good girl!
She's so cute. Oh my goodness. I know. I know. That looks a lot. Even the bark is cute.
Oh, we must love her.
Oh my goodness. Do you love your brother Toby?
Jolene, please. Thank you.
rope to it.
Good job. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Nice job. Nice job, princess. Oh my goodness, you're so cute.
Oh my goodness.
Good girl. I want to see her and Bella play together. It's just going to be two little fluff balls. Two little fluff balls. Good girl.
She's in group already.
Yeah.
Bella, no.
Yeah, I put them to try her today. Good girl. I think she'll be good.
I think she'll be.
Jolene, act! Jolene, out. Out. No. Out. Yes. Whee! Go get it. Good girl. Come on. Good girl. Nice job, princess. It's the cutest little baby. It's you. It's you. She's a scary boy. Ready? Jolene, place. Whee! Good girl. Nice. Oh my goodness. She's a scary boy. Okay. Good job. I'm going to continue playing with her and working with her on the place, but she's doing really well so far.